fifth round of the Candidates Tournament 2018 saw draws only. But boy oh boy, this Aronian Grishu game was crazy. We are over one third of the tournament and Fabiano Caruana is leading with 3.5 points, followed by Vladimir Kramnik and Shakhriyar Mamajarov with 3 points. In Caruana vs Karjakin and Ding Liren vs Mamajarov, not much happened. Wesley So and Vladimir Kramnik tried to squeeze water from a stone. Vladimir Kramnik had won a similar endgame against Matlakov, but Wesley knew already about that game and didn't give a chance to the 14th world champion. The game of the day was between Levon Aronian and Alexander Grishuk. They followed Aronian's game versus Li Chao from the Grand Prix tournament in Geneva last year. Aronian got a good position, but it was very complex. Both players missed a winning continuation with queen takes c8 on the 29th move. Instead, Aronian exchanged queens, which resulted in a feature random kind of position, as Vladimir Kramnik described it. And when the audience got ready for a long struggle, the players agreed to a draw.